Very good morning, KG1 children. Hope all of you are fine. Today in English writing, we will again continue with two words with each letter. Okay, children. So we have completed last class till R. Today we are going to start with S. Okay. So the first word with S is S U N sun. The other word is S H I P ship. Then with T. The first word is T R double E tree. The second word is T O P top. Then with U. The first word with U is U R N urn. The second word is umbrella. U M B R E L L A. Umbrella. Then with V. The first word is V A N van. The second word is V A S E vase. Then with W. The first word is watch. W A T C H watch. The other word is wig. W I G wig. Then with X. The first word is Xmas. M A S Xmas. The second word is X-ray. R A Y ray. Then with Y. The first word is yak. Y A K yak. The second word is yellow. Y E L L O W yellow. The last word is with Z is J Z I P zip. Then Z E B R A zebra. So children, this completes your two words with each letter. So all of you write down very neatly in your English copy. Say loud and write. Okay. So children, stay safe. Love you. Good day.